Your uranium in Saskatchewan is so rich you don't even have to enrich it. It's extremely powerful.
Caldicott is wrong. There is no natural source of isotopically enriched uranium. Natural uranium's isotopic ratios are identical everywhere on Earth.